Hey guys, Megan here with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Nobu. He is a 6-month-old German Shepherd puppy. He has been with me for 2 weeks for our Off Leash Board and Train program. When Nobu first came in for training, he was a pretty good boy. He knew most of his basic commands like sit and down and a little bit of place, but still chose when he wanted to do them. He also didn't really have stability in those commands, meaning that as soon as he offered them, if he chose to, he was right back up doing what he wanted to do again. Out for walks, Nobu was out in front, pulling around, really just doing what he wanted to do, sniffing, not really paying attention to the human on the other end of his leash. And there was a 50-50 chance if you saw another dog that Nobu was gonna lunge and bark at them. His owners would love for Nobu to quit jumping on them, and they would love to take him out and about with them and trust that he will listen when they ask him to. So now that you guys have seen what Nobu could do on day one, let's check him out just 2 weeks later.